Alright, so I am back with, out of all games, Shadow of the Beast, because I feel like I'm about to beat this damn thing, or at least whatever the first few stages are. I don't remember this damn game at all. Haven't played it in forever and a day, so, well, I'm just gonna take a peek at the controls once the game starts. First, let me move around a bit so I can get this glare out my damn eye. I need to get like a blind or something and put right there on top of that TV. That window, right? That's right there. But it's causing a glare in my television. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. Yo, yeah, allows you to increase your combo multiplier even without killing enemies, but at a considerable risk. Who the fuck wants to use that? Oh, wait a minute, I thought we was just going to get that baby from this guy. I know we killed him already. Did the baby get away? Did somebody else take the baby? Oh, what the hell? Hey, hold up. No, we gotta restart that. Yeah, we gotta restart that. We have to restart that. I couldn't get my talismans. I gotta restart that, man. Didn't take that damn long to start it up. If we can get this right this time. Alright, well, that's the talisman. Well, you knew the door was gonna close. They're trying to go find babies. You got to jump on them. Jump. Heavy attacks. Was it the parry? What? Options. Controls. There we go. Okay. Heavy attack. Done. Grab, jump. Battle stone. Move. Counter. Block. Move. Okay. I think I got it. Just need a couple practice waves. I'm pretty sure they're gonna give me in a minute. La 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 la. Fuck you. I don't understand why they have you unlock the fucking subtitles. Oh, so you gotta leave it right there. Damn. Beam. Where the way is at? What? I'm supposed to do something right here? Not really damp. I forgot I need to do anything. Oh, come on, I didn't jump up that high. I'm not even jumping up there. What the hell? Why the hell am I jumping on this damn wall? I can't even see anything. What the fuck? That's what happens when you don't play this game like forever. I wonder if I could destroy that thing. Anyway, he has a gun. What the hell did he get a gun? I know he had a gun. That's informative. And again, I'm jumping up. I don't know why the hell it's not working. When I jump, and this is confusing me a little bit. I could have sworn when I jumped, that's how I was supposed to climb. Off. I don't need that. Oh, fuck it. We might run into some new stuff, so let's keep going. I made it. Take this key, what happened? I can't let this thing. Okay, there we go. There we go. Really? What is this? Abe's Odyssey? I'll take that, please. All you have to do is just touch that thing. There we go. Alright, I finally got that. I wasn't supposed to take damage from that. I thought I was. Okay, I also hold that. Alright. I wasted 10 minutes of my life dealing with this. They start me all over. Oh, you dicks. It would start you all the way from the beginning like an asshole. And, of course, there was another beginner's trap. Come on, I jumped, man. I jumped, bro. They are literally. When you jump, you still don't jump. I was about to say, they didn't know they did not do that. Okay. Is he gonna burn up? Oh shit. What's this? Really? Come on, Nate. Oh, come. I can't do it. That was asinine for real. can devour this one. Gotta devour it. I'm blocking my ass off. I didn't even see. I don't even think I see. Of course they did. Well, assholes anonymous. They literally put a guy right there for you to die. Pulling mic is up too loud. Turn it down for you. There we go, this is what I'm looking for. What is this? Oh shit, we got a gun. This is the gun that they was talking. Oh crap. Lasers. Now you're speaking my language. Explode though. Wait a minute. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot down that wall. Bang bang. What are you doing? Going up. forgot how to kill those things. Oh, great. I literally don't know how to kill him. I don't remember. Oh, wait, that was... Hey. I hate when they do that. Screw this. Only way I know how to kill him. Alright, done. Right. We have this now. It was designed to attract walls. Cool story, bro. Now, how do I turn it on? If I'm supposed to. Man, that's wrong. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to use the gun on it? I don't know. Technically, we have unlimited ammo right now, because of the... robot, Mr. Robot, go. Okay, still, I don't know what to do. I mean, it's telling me that, you know, they got this, but... That does nothing. There's something on this side. Okay. Aha. Bang bang. Gone. where they're in here. Looks like these walls can attack me. That was close. Come on. I'm gone, motherfucker. Let's do this. Come on. Lice. Fatality. Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to be aligning. Not really giving me a clear narrative here as to how they want this. Oh, I'm thinking they want you to line up the shadow. They want you to line up these things. So that's one. Oh, God. Oh, no, you will not. I destroyed that thing. Damn. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah. I don't know, it works sometimes. There we go. Like that's like I don't get that. I got to devour you. A lot of those people. Started with the wrong button. Let me see. I really want you to line this up. Like, confusing. They don't know how I got that one. Ah, now I see. I don't know where the hell. I want you to get this last one. I gotta go. I probably gotta climb up. Really? Don't know what the hell I'm looking at. And see how they want me to do this. I mean, this is confusing. I don't know. I'm trying to see what. If I turn my brightness up a little bit, I can't do it. I'm seeing where. Yeah, it's a platform up there. I see it. I gotta get up there in order for me to even reach the damn thing. Yes, I got left. Two, three, way more than that. They paid for this, they want me to bring damn things all the way over here. They paid for this. Petty for that. The petty. Might as well just shoot all those damn eyes and just get it over with. So much here. Oh well, heavy ass back there. Wow, really? That close, huh? Missing innocent souls consumed. I wonder what they mean by that. Because it's not. fact, I don't really have a penalty for using all this. It's one of those things that goes towards your overall score. I mean, not like it really matters. Yeah. Whatever. Follow me. Damn it. Oh, hell no. Ah. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah. Let's go. Whoop. And have it. There you go. Gone. No more surprises, is it? Cancel. I don't see, I don't even see like the back of it. Like, the shadow not even appearing on that wall. How am I supposed to know if it's touching the? It was because my screen's too bright. I don't know. But I can't tell. I can look on here, maybe I can see it. They're not coming up for me. Gonna show up anywhere. Let's see if I can run up. I think I'm supposed to climb up that thing. Oh, it's not working. How am I getting this thing? I don't even see the shadow going up. Shadow all the way up there? It's not working right. Anyway, I can't see anything. For real, I can't see. I can't see. How the hell do I get up there? How would they do this? It's not doing anything, man. Something not connecting. Hey, well, that light did just fine. Oh, I see. Aha. That's clever. That's a, you really gotta pay attention to your surroundings. You gotta do this. Aha! I knew you had to climb up somewhere. Once again, there. Happy asses. I ain't doing this difficult shit. Let's teleport. Why the hell am I running over here? Like, that makes no sense at all. Made it. Now to the fun part.
Really?
But you know, it got to me here. All the way here, graveyard. Great.